It's really cool that we have the option to play with these settings on PC. On the bottom, you can see the outline shader has been removed. On the top, it's still intact. Watch as the resolution scale changes how the effect of the outline changes with it.